Hello. We did get a review code for a game called Pamela, and it's a Canadian survival horror shooter, which I haven't heard before. And it's supposedly be an open world game with some kind of sickness going around and monsters and stuff like that. It's open world game, open ended, I think. And I haven't really played it, so this is kind of unboxing video I'm going to do with my crappy English this time. Let's see how this goes. Should I make more videos? I don't know. Hey, let's take a test on this sucker. I'm going to take a look to the configurations here quite fast. Okay, you could play this with several monitors. That's handy. Let's test with higher resolution, see if that works. Arcadia Tower. It's really nice that they actually tell you that this game can load a really long time and you shouldn't just go and unblock the damn thing because it's so horribly long. You drowned. No, you didn't. Cry your way. Cry your boom. Okay, fun. Advanced interactions. Only cloudy. Cloudy. 17 p.m. Emergency. Alright. Seems like this is really for VR. Designed as a VR game. So, yeah. A bit laggy. I wonder if I can actually change the graphics. No ultra for me. Okay, game is wanting to crash. Okay, game has crashed. Let's see. I'm going to add some sound effects. Seems like this is actually working for now. Except for sounds. And I can fix the core. Right then. But why I don't hear any music? Okay, this is one of the bugs mentioned in a Steam group. Okay, I can scan the things. Nice. But the janitor should do their works. Okay, interesting. This is my neighbor. Okay. and hacking the things. Okay, this is a mini game. Okay, I found something. Focusing reflector. Now I have a much cooler flashlight. That's new, I think. Okay, I'm getting hanged to the hacking part. Adrenaline hypo. All right, that's useful, I think. Now the flashlight is a bit too bright. My brute flashlight. Why I should repair? These cryo tubes. Energy channel. Okay, found some batteries. Now I can actually. Okay, what was that? I don't know. Milk. All right. Found old milk. I am actually still bothered by the fact that I don't have a sound. Okay, it seems it was on my end. So the game does have a sound. And really creepy atmosphere. Okay, let's go through the first room I started. Hypo flux. Yes, drugs, please. Okay, sir, you are not looking good at all. Okay. That's not a good thing. That's not either a good thing. Lux, that's the money, so I need to pick up some money to get weapons and stuff like that. I'm still probably going to need some weapon to actually fight in this game. That robot doesn't. Is it a robot? I think it's a robot, but it's like broken something. Okay, so I can upgrade something. Can I? Okay, there's an upgrade point. Still not sure how to upgrade things or if I have any to upgrade. So yeah. Okay, what's that? Possible contamination. Fun. Maybe robot. Creep robot that way. Yes, please. I'll check the other end and see. See if there's anything for me. No, nothing. Okay, I can run. Wonder can I scan this one? Seems like I can't. Some kind of candy bar maybe. Okay. This is much better. Not too much bright. Neutral R. Neutral wind. No, thank you. Nice creepy atmosphere with lots of potential killer robots around. I believe they probably start moving around in some point and I need to kill them all or something like that. Hitting things. You are starving. Okay. Good thing to know. How do I eat? Dorsal? No. Use. You are no longer starving. Thank you. Spiel stereo. Patient area. Oh, I'm patient. Do I get any service? Hopefully nobody saw that. I think there's police robots also roaming about, so I shouldn't hack things when they are near or something like that. These robots seem to stop functioning. Let's scan for trash. No, nothing. Figures. Okay, so there's information from some disease, maybe. Okay. Caused it. I don't know. Men's room, of course. Nothing interesting here. Exit. Okay, and now there's music. Was totally silent when I started.
Whenever the sun rises and the cyanotrope begins to glow faint blue, I'm reminded that only a day, not a decade, has passed.
Okay, that was deep. So, let me get this out of my chest. So, first thing I noticed that something is moving and I'm prompted that I should attack it. Okay, well, it is actually quite... Quite bothersome if actually somebody is alive here. And I'm told that there's some kind of disease going on. Okay. Come fight with my fists.
The
human or robot? The human or
robot? It's something that I don't want to know.
Okay. It's something that I don't want to know. Fist to the... Half human. Okay, it's hitting back as well. You lady, you are ugly.
Okay, it's still alive.
Okay, it's still alive.
That's disturbing.
Nothing, okay.
I'm still in
jail.
I'm
still in.
I actually updated my graphics drivers.
No problems. I actually updated my graphics drivers in the meantime, so this might work a little better now. Maybe. Strong, maybe. No, nothing.
Like they are not disturbed by the light.
I'm getting ammo here, but where's the gun? Or plasma cutter? Garrison. Or should it read Garrison? Total silencer.
Okay, so I got some kind of device.
I like the lighting here, but I don't still believe this is Unity would be the best kind of platform to actually do this kind of game. So one blue dot and one. Okay, much better. This is my probably gun that I'm going to get some point. Where did that device go that I picked up? Wow.
That guitar.
But a bit harder.
Energy level and energy cell plus, so okay, there's some kind of role-playing elements here as well. Sure. Why can't I pick this up? How to pick it? No.
Okay, so I can't have like two same kind of.
Okay, so I can't have like two same kind of. What's the beep? I'm getting thirsty. All right. You are no longer dehydrated. Okay. Well, that's it. I could probably drink some more. Okay. Whoop.
Okay, I can see that. Okay, it's affecting
okay,
my health.
Okay, I can see that. Okay, it's affecting my health regeneration.
Probably use.
I could and should probably use medical stuff. Okay. So now I did get it.
Any weapon would be like
good. Any weapon would be like
dead end.
Good thing. This is a dead end, so I need to anyway.
Trace my steps back.
Trace my steps back. I can't pick it up. Okay, some vodka.
Quench the thirst, I think.
Okay. Quench the thirst, I think. Okay.
I actually just got my escape route.
Well, this does look like pandemic. So yeah. nice and creepy.
Okay, the thigh is coming straight at me.
Stop!
Okay, the thigh is coming straight at me.
That's new.
That's new.
Why does that critical?
Give up!
Why does that critical?
Okay,
reawaken. Reawaken.
Probably would have needed some kind of weapon for that guy.
Alright, so if I die, I can distribute my experience points, or is this gene points? Oh yes, this is gene points, okay.
So, being a merchant is indeed in your blood.
So, being a merchant is indeed in your blood. Oh, jeez.
Inventory is okay. Inventory.
Upgrade some points, but
nothing really handy.
Can I basically
is this new game, or can I basically continue where I left? Actually, I'm responding to from the Bay 5. That's totally different Bay than last time. Maybe I'm clone.
I think I'm clone now.
I think I'm a clone now.
Confidential. Shall we?
Okay.
Alright.
Shall we?
So I can have a different kind of abilities.
Alright. So I can have a different kind of abilities. Knockback.
Barrier would be fun.
Barrier would be for fun.
Okay, I did die.
Okay, how did he die?
How do I use it? Alright, so the question stands, how do I get out of this screen? Because okay, right mouse button seem to do the trick actually. I would do with those drugs,
but I think I mean it's part of something, but not probably weapon. Can I take this and use it? Is it it as a weapon? No. Of course I can't. Probably yesterday, but I don't mind. Okay, so you probably need to actually go around and fix these cryo tubes so that you can spawn closer to the whatever ending it is. This game. Morphine, yes please. Haven't crafted anything.
Yet. Well, but I think
yet. But I think these games should give you possibility to craft some things. Heatsink. Okay. Can't see why not.
Fertilizer.
Okay. Now I'm going to be a MacGyver and explore everything.
Okay, so
some of the items have been responding.
I asked the technicians, but I couldn't feel my hands. Their blank faces offered no answers.
Nice.
Wondering how random this is actually is. I mean, are you giving
just wondering how random weapon, this is actually is. I mean, are you giving some given sheer some weapon by sheer randomness, or is it something that you can actually craft? Should craft.
And this text is
barely legible. Okay, drop. Yes, please.
Good thing that something, okay, 19 lakhs,
not much. So, what I could use as a weapon. No weapon is in this place at least. Probably should. Scotch. Everything is full again. What was that? Okay, nothing I picked up. Hot dog. Because I can. Credit chip again to okay. Interesting. Lime. Okay.
I'm finding all this.
So I'm finding all this. Nonsensical junk. Can I use them anything? I can actually craft something at some point. Let's hear something more.
Material found in residence.
Nice.
Whenever the sun rises and the cyanotrope begins to glow faint blue, I'm reminded that only a day, not a decade, has passed.
I don't know what that is. Easy. Baby's first combat.
Baby's first combat.
Should I like find some weapon from here
or not? Okay.
processor.
Okay. Preprocessor.
Well,
it is a gun.
That might be some kind of gun, so
I
need to check.
Okay, that might be some kind of gun, so I need to check what I can do.
A bit better.
Transmitter. Iron cores.
Okay.
Sheet pylon. Okay. Seems like I can actually do something for change. Sheet data pad for.
Shortly after I awoke, I asked the technicians why I couldn't feel my hands. Their blank faces offered no answers.
Okay.
nuclear target. So I can build something to somewhere.
Pylon.
Like shield. Pylon. Or something like that. And just supposedly it should help, but I don't know. I have this kind of high-tech gadget. Okay. Next customer.
Why I can see my...
I get many hits. Why I can see my wrist computer.
I'm okay, I think.
Security legs. Yes, please. Legs for me.
Probably a VR cyborgs here, so.
Probably a VR cyborgs here, so. Why not?
Security may come.
Okay, so. Security may come if I mess things up.
Thank you.
This looks like a bit like in a Dead Space, where you had to upgrade your tools, weapons, tools. So, no. So, okay, I can build something on a pylon, but I think that's just for that place, so.
That helps, I think.
I need to have power transmitter for this. I need the truck here, so too bad I have a like this whole screen would be zoomed too close. I've seen this kind of problem before.
Pamela skills work.
Let's see how the Pamela skills work, because I don't have any compute skills. Let's use drugs then. Hey you. Now I'm probably dying into something.
Strong maybe.
Strong maybe. Let's close the door and use the something. Okay, it's my health that is going down. That guy kind of hit me pretty badly.
I'm going to get that another drug,
so I can. Some battles.
Helps only slightly, but then again.
It helps only slightly, but then again, it might be something that you actually need. Okay.
I'm still thinking this is a tutorial, so you need to actually.
I'm still thinking this is a tutorial, so you need to actually start to think ahead. After a while. Ham sandwich and dead bodies. Okay, that's that guy. This actually does. And have temporary format stuff. So I can actually craft stuff. Interesting. Yes, please. Can do. Definitely looks like biohazard. That ended quite badly. I'll check the behind of those curtains. Okay, so we are all infected. But by what? Yes, please.
I kind of like the music
picks up when you actually have a something happening with the plot. Okay, this goes pretty far. I'm going to take a look at what's there.
Please present credentials.
Uh-oh.
Scan nominal.
Okay. If you say so.